Let's say you have a complex data where user can change values in one sheet and it calculates the values in sheet 3. In such case, you can take snapshot of the data in sheet 3 and see how it changes. You can use camera tool to do that. Mostly camera tool is used for the reports and dashboards. Okay, now let's add the camera icon to the quick access toolbar. Go to this little down arrow and click on more commands. In this drop-down list, select commands not in ribbon. Search for camera. Select it and add it. Click on OK now. You can see that camera icon has been added. You can also add the camera icon on the ribbon by clicking on customize the ribbon. Select the data you want to include in screenshot and then click on camera icon. To use this captured image outside Excel, you can paste like this in Paint application. Save it and use as an image wherever you want to use. In Excel, you can just paste it by clicking anywhere in the sheet and it will be pasted as a picture. See, format tab has appeared. You can easily edit this image by using these tools. Let's look at this simple example I have created for you. There are three different sheets in which marks of different subjects are noted. So whenever I want to check average marks scored by the students in particular subject, I don't want to open each and every sheet just to check average marks scored by the students. This cell indicates average marks scored by the students in that subject. So from each subject marks sheet, I can take this cell's live image to the dashboard sheet so I can observe from there directly what is the average marks scored by the students in that particular subject. Let's do that. So here we have pasted all the live images of average marks. Whenever marks are updated for the next tests, we can directly see the average marks scored by the students in that subject here. This may not be the perfect example of Excel dashboards, but it will give you some idea that how this camera tool can be used. You can paste these live screenshots in a different workbook. Let me show you that. Let's open two Excel windows side by side. To do that, go to the View tab, click on Arrange All, and select Vertical. Let's take a screenshot of this table. Click anywhere in this workbook. You can see that in formula bar of this picture, that it is linked to the camera workbook. If you want to keep this image static, that means you do not want to update it whenever the data is changed. So you can go to the data tab, click on edit links, click on break links. Now this image is normal picture, which don't get updated whenever the data is updated. If you have any questions, you can comment below and I will answer as soon as I can. You can also check my other Excel videos and hit that subscribe button for the latest videos.